Sports. It's in the game.
Blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot, trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame, I put the op.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talk his body, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my wife to stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking thick, hit, I was kicking in houses for it. Got two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they louder, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be couching, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the 1,000, boy. They get you touch, and they get you foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. They always screaming, reach be snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy Jenny. And ain't talking dang. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef. I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the channel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rap. I be quick to grab my ski. Get my sweet, but I be switching it.
Tonight, from Buffalo Bills Stadium in Orchard Park, New York, it's a special prime time edition of the NFL on EA Sports. We'll see Josh Allen and the Buffalo Bills taking on Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers.
From the home of the Bills since 1973, we are at Bills Stadium, just south of downtown Buffalo, New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, as they get set to match up with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. And we are underway in Buffalo. Rodgers on the return. And look at this. Right away, a loose football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. And he will score. Touchdown, Buffalo. A big play there. Taking it in. And the Bills have taken the early lead.
But that's got to be so disappointing for a defense. You force the fumble, think you got a chance at a turnover, and instead, not only do you give up the football, you also give up a touchdown as well.
Yeah, you just think to yourself, you've done all the hard work, right? You forced the fumble, but when they didn't come up with it, I think they relaxed a little bit or maybe lost their focus as well and ended up turning out to be a touchdown against them.
And now before the ball changes hands, they're going to take a look at this just to make sure that they have it right. Now the question, was the knee in fact down before this ball comes loose? And is the video convincing enough to overturn it?
A lot of factors here. Remember, you also need clear possession of football afterwards. This is a tough one to overturn.
So that challenge, a successful one.
Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones.
And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four, second and six.
Now a play fake, Rodgers. Man open, that's Marquez Valdes-Scantling. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. A good position to be in here, second and inches. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Rodgers. And it's complete to Adams. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. They've got a first and 10 at the 15. Out of the shotgun, it's Jones. And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. On play action, it's Rodgers. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll slide to a halt here, still a little shy of the first down marker. Seventh play of the drive now as they come up on a third and 3. They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the 5 at the 4. And now, hold on here, we've got an injury. Well, that's Davante Adams, the wide receiver down on the ground here. We'll check on his status when we return to Orchard Park. First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. Now Rodgers. Dancing to his left.
Bring it!
And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Aaron Rodgers taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Packers have taken the lead.
That was not a designed run. It was supposed to be a pass, but it turned into an exceptional run. What a scramble for a touchdown.
On is Mason Crosby for the point after. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers. So that drive consumes 9 plays all told, and it results in a 4-yard touchdown run. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. Out comes the offense for the Bills, led by their quarterback at 6'5". That's Josh Allen.
And in this league, there are many quarterbacks who have their most success running the ball, while there are others who have big arms. There aren't too many guys who can do both. And at the end of many games, this guy leads his team not just in passing, but in rushing as well.
To the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Throwing to start the drive. Allen. And the catch made. This is Emmanuel Sanders. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. A gain of 6 there on first. They'll come up now second and 4 from the 31. And that falls to the ground incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. Throwing now is Allen. Rolling to his left. And Allen will have the first down as he's able to slide to avoid the contact at the end.
We just saw a nice example of why teams often bring in baseball guys to teach quarterbacks how to slide in key situations. You want to protect your franchise guy. Make sure he doesn't get hurt. He did exactly that on that play. A perfect slide to avoid the big hit and pick up a first down.
On a man down, and it's Sanders. We'll check on his status when we return to Orchard Park. Looking at a second and 11 now after the loss. To throw, it's Allen. Finding Knox there, complete. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
And brought down, but not before he was able to break the tackle, and the extra effort moves the sticks.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
Allen off the play fake. It's Knox, the tight end, making the catch. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down. Allen going to give this one to Singletary. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play there, so that doesn't help. Now they're looking up at a third and nine situation.
All right, quick observation, Brandon, because early on in this game, I'm seeing linebackers playing with their noses close to the line of scrimmage.
And my guess is the wheels are turning on that other sideline. As a play caller, you're filing that away right now, aren't you?
Yeah, you're trying to find that opportunity later on when you can play action them or stick something to them between the second and the third level.
Throwing is Allen on third. And that is knocked away in the middle of the field and incomplete.
You can tell they wanted to get that ball downfield, but they had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
The kick by Bass is good. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. So, yes, it's only three, but at least they're able to answer back after giving up the touchdown to start the game.
Yeah, I like the observation there because getting some points on the board, very positive for them. Feel a little bit better about things because if you don't score, you potentially have opened the door for them to score again, and then you're down 14.
And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. The Packers offense here coming back out for their second drive. They had the touchdown on the opening drive of the ball game. It was countered by just a field goal. So, hey, if your guys can do that for four quarters, you're in good shape.
Yeah, it is a team game, so that's just good complimentary football. But, you know, I know I'm no brainiac, but you trade sixes for threes, things are going to work out in your favor.
From the 31, Rodgers. Open man left side, it's the tight end, Tonyan. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. On first down, it's Jones. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. They fake the give. Now Rodgers. And they take him down. The Bills get to him. Rodgers now, after the sack, he'll lead the pack up on third and long. On play action, now Rodgers. He'll let this go deep for Lazard. And unable to connect, incomplete. Give them credit, they took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down. And Bohorquez on to punt as he gets it away. McKenzie now to return it. So a good punt there, but a very strong 14-yard return. And the Bills will take over the football with a first and 10. So here come the Bills out for their second drive. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They had to hit a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal that they got 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that. And they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put six on the board here. We'll see. They will get 4 yards here on the first down run, and that'll make it second and six.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on first down.
And he'll take this one down to the 36. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Allen gonna try and throw on third down. So no sack. He gets back to the line of scrimmage, but it'll still bring up a fourth down.
Well, the defensive guys won't be real happy because there won't be a sack on this play because he did get back to the line of scrimmage. But what a job they did overall. Hemmed him in and gave him nowhere to go with the football.
The kick by Bass is good. And they'll get it back within a point at 7-6. No problems in the field goal department so far. He's 2 for 2.
Pretty reliable here in this game, isn't he? And to me, that bodes well for them. If they need him late in the game, his confidence should be sky high.
And all in all, a pretty solid return. Nearly got it to the 35. They'll mark him down officially at the 34. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coach's two-minute drill.
They'll contain him to just 4, second down. And now they're in the hurry up. To throw again on second down, Rodgers. He finds Randall Cobb on the completion. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line, tackled there. And they're going to speed things up here. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And this is a leaping effort, but it's knocked away and incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
And he works his way past the line of scrimmage and then slides to a hole. They'll need to get it to the 30 for a first. This is third down. Play action. Now it's Rodgers. They'll roll him out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And that went a little too high as it's knocked away and incomplete. The Buffalo defense does its job, and it's fourth down. And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. So a nice kick there as they add 3 to the lead.
And from what I've seen so far, Brandon, I think they've been the better of the two teams here in the first half. So even though you want the touchdown, I think that's a nice job there to put 3 points on the board.
And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And you wonder if, with Allen's arm, they might just take their chances by dialing up a long one. And an anxious moment or two there, but they do get him down. And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number 2. A final shot before half for Allen. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So we've come to halftime here with the visiting Packers out on top. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much. And welcome, everyone, to this abridged version of the EA Sports Halftime Report. All right, Brandon, thanks very much. Welcome, everybody, to our abbreviated version of the EA Sports Halftime Report. This one has been a hard-hitting affair to this point. And you gotta expect we'll see more of the same in the second half. And to bring the action your way, let's get it right back out to Brandon Godd.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely gonna play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far. Out to the 25. The Bills' offense set to take over to begin quarter number 3. They do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football first to try and do something about it.
And that certainly makes it something of an important drive for them, because is it going to win the game? No, but you have to do something to bring some life to your sideline.
Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. He'll give it to Singletary here to start the drive.
And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
Kid had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Play action. Now it's Allen. I'm not sure he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete. They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. They'll try and run for this with Singletary. Uh-oh, he is going nowhere as he is enveloped behind the line. Nothing doing on second and third down after that 9-yard gain on first. Here's Matt Hawk now as he's on to punt for the first time tonight. Dancing away at the 35. That'll go as a punt of 34 yards that time. And it'll be Packer football here. First down and 10. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. Jones with a nice gain there on first down as he takes his forward and call it a pickup of 6. Second down, another shot for Jones. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
They'll run on first down. It's Jones. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Now a handoff. Running left is Jones. And at the 42. Rodgers to throw on third and one. And this is caught. Mercedes Lewis with a grab. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Rodgers going to throw. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
This has certainly been a physical game so far. Limited scoring opportunities for both sides. And there's another chance that goes unfulfilled.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. Rodgers going to give this one to Dillon. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. He hits Adams, complete. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. For the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
He did an okay job of absorbing the hit, just couldn't secure the football through the catch.
And he was right there on the spot and forced the incompletion. That's something defenders work on all the time. If you're there, make the contact, but continue to work your way through the receiver so that he can't possess the football and turn it into a catch.
Here's Rodgers to throw. Flush to his right. Touchdown! Aaron Rodgers hitting Alan Lazard. And the Packers add on to their lead. Circle that drive because that might be one to remember. Well executed to give them a little cushion.
Well, let's take it into the boxing ring. You talk about them commanding it, keeping the fight where they wanted to, whether it was in the center of the ring or putting them on the ropes because it was jab, 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 and finally, the haymaker to put that drive away.
Extra point, hung the upright a bit, but he gets it to go, and that pushes the lead up to 11.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. McKenzie will not return this, and it'll be brought out to the 25.
Here's the Buffalo offense now as they get set to take over here. And they're coming off a three and out, my friend.
I think they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay, so how do you do that? How do you shake things up?
You look at what you've called before, realize it hasn't worked
so well. Go to something else.
And maybe try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
49 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. Now Allen going to give it to Moss.
I like this drive a little bit better there, partner. Running game helping out, picking up some of the slack. Because remember, the last drive, they went three and out.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Works right side into the hands of the tight end, Knox. And he's got this down to the 35.
Well, every drive from here out is definitely crucial and critical. They know that they need to get at least three here to get it back to a one-score game. But I can't imagine that in their huddle that they're thinking at all about getting a field goal. They want to get into the end zone and then try and get the ball back again.
This is a draw play. Allen gives to Singletary. And that didn't fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
When a draw works, it can be a thing of beauty. But when it doesn't, oh, it can be ugly. And in this case, loss of yardage ugly.
So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. Allen now looks to throw. Isaiah McKenzie hauling it in. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 25-yard line.
But correct me if I'm wrong, yeah, you're down 2 scores. I don't think you need to rush just yet, but you can't take your time.
Yeah, even if you don't want to commit to full two-minute offense, you have to up the tempo, up the urgency. Maybe you're starting to call two plays in a huddle each time you snap the ball.
On first down, Allen. And on the catch right side, this is Sanders. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. From the 17, Allen, a quick throw, going to be caught by Diggs. And the Bills are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago, because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Moss. And this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the 3. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. Here's Allen. steps away. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down. To the air, Allen. To the end zone, but it's incomplete. So it's been a long drive. They've held the ball for quite a while. Now what do you do here?
Well, to me, at this stage, after this drive, this close to the goal line, 3 points would be a letdown. I'm going for it here.
The kick by Bass is good. And that'll make this an 8-point game. So they needed 2 scores to get back in the game. The field goal there, maybe not exactly what they wanted, but the necessary first step.
There's still time remaining, and there's enough time to get it done. They've got to get at the least a 3-and-out here to get the ball back, preferably a takeaway.
And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. The Green Bay offense now about ready to take possession here. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a 1-score game. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. Now this one complete downfield on the left side. And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They'll try and run some clock now with Jones. And he'll take it across midfield and into Buffalo territory. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So they come up on second down, and they can get another run like we just saw, would likely put an end to this thing. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Rodgers now after the sack. He'll lead the pack up on third and long. On third down, here's Jones. And he got blown up. Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. Defensively, they rallied the troops to force fourth down after that 7-yard pickup back on first. On now is the Packers punter as he'll kick it away for the second time. No one there to stop it. Hits at the 8, but it carries all the way into the end zone for a touchback. Allen and the Bills now down by 8. 1:12 to go. They need a touchdown and, of course, the 2-point conversion as well. Allen. Toward the right sideline, but it's incomplete.
Work with me, partner. Take a deep breath, because that's what they're doing down the field now. That incompletion allowed them to exhale a little bit. Get in the huddle, kind of scan the crowd, see if any celebrities are here. Relax a little bit as they start this big drive.
Into the hands of Singletary. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. First down now, but the clock continues to move. And he'll get this underneath to Singletary. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42. Clock rolling here, about to hit 30 seconds. And meanwhile, Allen's throw here taken in by Knox. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 45-yard line. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. Into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So that'll do it for my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaughton. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we say good night from Buffalo.